Hi, Gerard Ekdom heeft een heel onverstandig besluit genomen, want op een van de leukste dagen van het jaar was hij afwezig. En mochten wij doen, vandaag in de studio de one and only Rick Ashley. En we gaan hem supersnel vragen stellen, Frankie. Bijna niet te zien dat je fan bent. Supersnelle 60 seconden met Rick Ashley. Ga jij beginnen?
Ja. We're going to ask you in 60 seconds as much questions as possible. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah? Okay, then we're going to start. Never gonna give you up or keep singing?
Never gonna give you up.
Tea or coffee?
Coffee.
What do you wear in bed?
Nothing, baby.
Oh yeah. What's your best dance move?
I don't do dance moves anymore. I don't have a license. My knees have gone.
Which one of the toppers did you like the most? Gerard, Jeroen or René?
I'm going to have to say René, even though you can't like any of them the most. But I'm going to have to say René because I've met René before. So.
Okay, René. René Verhoeven. What's the best thing in Holland?
Beer.
Beer. Okay, beer.
Christmas or Easter?
Christmas.
Would you rather be attacked by a giant snake or an angry piranha?
Angry piranhas, I think, yeah.
How many times did you send someone a rickroll?
I've never rickrolled anybody. Other than, no, that's not true. I rickrolled the Macy's Day Parade once, so.
Oh, autumn, winter, spring or summer?
Summer.
Is there life on Mars?
Ask David.
What? I have one last question.
What do you like the most? I have two typical.
Oh my god!
I have two typical Dutch snacks. Which one do you like the most? You can try it, or.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not putting any of those in my mouth.
It's really healthy, really.
And for two, I really like Dutch people. I like Holland. I like coming here, but please don't put them in front of my face again.
Sorry, I didn't know you were you become angry. Okay. Thank you, Rick.
Okay, this was dit waren de 60 seconden. Ik zeg toedeloe en thank you very much, Rick.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Sure. Cheers.
You're not supposed to come.
I'm not supposed to do that.
Now you have to eat one of those.
Yeah. Oh, no, thank you. It's too early.
Only the smell. NPO Radio 2.